you had just let me kill you all before, you wouldn't be dealing with this pain now. You're all complete and utter waste of sand blood.
What do you think you're doing? Why don't you stop whining like a baby and fight like a man?
Why? What for? Broly's unbeatable!
You call yourself the Prince of Saiyans.
We must escape. This is a fight we can't win!
It doesn't matter if we escape. If we don't kill him right now, he'll destroy the entire universe!
But there's no point in fighting him! He's the legendary Super Saiyan!
I can't believe how cowardly you're acting, Vegeta! Just stand clear of the true warriors!
Why? Why do they continue to fight in vain?
Fighting an entire army! I am Prince Vegeta!
Yeah! finished already? So it's true. You are all talk and no action. A true piece of trash. There's just a few short hours left until this planet and everyone on it is eradicated. I wish it didn't have to come to this, but it must. Now that I can't control you anymore, my dear son Broly, you are nothing to me. You are just a thought in the back of my head. I'm sorry, son, but you'll die with this planet. Where do you think you're going, Dad?
I'm preparing the rocket so we can escape the explosion!
In a rocket built for one person? Planet is about to explode. You scum. Still got some fight left in you?
Yeah! just love a dramatic ending.
Why should I, a prince, give a subordinate my power?
Just give me all of your power, Vegeta, and I'll defeat him! Father!
Vegeta! No!
Vegeta, I need your power! Vegeta! More power! Right now!
I am a prince, the prince of all Saiyans. Why should I give my power to a Saiyan that ranks below me? Tell me why!
Lasted longer than I expected, but your final hour has arrived.
Vegeta, what are you waiting for? You're our last hope. Give me your power!
Fine, just take it, but Kakarot, finish him now!
What?
Where is he getting all this energy?
Your hour has arrived!
Don't think this changes anything.
Get away with it!